All of this cup work came from an old Victorian times, with all of this hand work here with a beveled glass. And so we reproduced one of the old containers that we had found in England during one of our trips. This has a mirrored bottom, so whatever you put in it reflects beautifully. I put a candle in it here. It has an easy round top so that you can access what's inside. But it's always great to have a place to show off some of your favorite sculptures and pieces.